It is fun. Yeah, it's definitely an enjoyable time here. I haven't like been in a class and been like, wow, this is like really boring. I really want to go back to my apartment and sleep. I haven't had that experience yet. So they always find a way to like make it a fun and like enjoyable environment. Well, there's a lot of us here and we're not even like, not even half of the organization itself. I haven't had one teacher that's like, no, all of them know my name. That's pretty cool. Okay, yeah. And so I guess the fact that they know my name as well as 130 other people, like that's pretty impressive. Everything is just like really positive and really happy all the time and it's great, I love it. Math, actually, okay, I've never been a math person at all, ever in my entire life. Never liked math. And so when I got here, I was like, I have to take a math class and I really don't want to. And then I got into math with Mike and I was like, math is my favorite class. Like, it's not just random stuff that we won't need to know in 2 years. Like, it's stuff like taxes and insurance and all this stuff that is important for us to know. So I absolutely love the fact that I'm learning something that is necessary to live.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
And remember to subscribe to our page, Young Americans. And check out our other videos. Okay, go again.
1, 2, 3. Hey, thanks for watching.
And remember to subscribe to our... Subscribe?
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
And remember to subscribe to our page and watch our other videos.